quick. Man, so what make y'all come up with the name The Ranger?
Him right there.
That story goes. So before I even knew these cats, did I know y'all?
Yeah.
I don't think I knew them though. Before I met them, it was this girl. I had AIM. So this girl had this little clique called the Power Rangers. I just thought that was tight. For some reason, I just thought it was tight. So when I got with them, I was like, hey, we just named it the Power Rangers.
The Go-Go Power Rangers, but we just cut it down to the Rangers because copyrights.
And then everybody just started going off the Power Rangers and started naming their cliques all like Marvel and
Transformers
and all other cartoons and shows and stuff. So it just worked.
Did you watch the Power Rangers show like growing up?
I used to be on with what's my name? I can't even think of them no more. But I used to watch them though.
I used to always say I'm the blue one though. Like I always used to say that. That's still my favorite color. You know?
Power Rangers, man. That was a show though. And I dressed up for them for Halloween. I had a Power Ranger costume, though.
I dressed up for my birthday, too.
So,
yeah. On my birthday, I was the rest.
Coming back on TV, though, so you know what it is.
Yeah. Hey, what about y'all? Do they need to give y'all roles in that or what?
Hey, they need to hit us up. Power Rangers, y'all need to hit us up so we can come on the show, you know.
That'd be so funny.
Get our cat daddy on the
jerking
Power
on
show.
TV.
You going to see AP.
One-on-one.
He announced a one-on-one. Look at that form. Okay, we gonna get it in.